Hey guys! Have you ever taken a great photo, but felt it was cropped too tightly or even missing a piece? Want to expand the background, but don't want to go through the hassle of stretching the image in Photoshop? Well, today I'm going to show you how to expand any photo in seconds using AI-generated extensions in 4DDIG, no Photoshop needed. Let's give it a try together. First, hit the link in the description to download and install the latest 4DDIG file repair tool. This tool can not only fix blurry or overexposed images, videos, but it can also repair damaged files. When restoring damaged images, the AI intelligently fills in missing parts, restoring them while maximizing image quality. It's super easy to set up and only takes a minute. Next, looking at this beautiful photo of the lake, it always feels like something is missing. Open 4DDIG File Repair, select Photo Repair. Import all the photos you want to repair, then hit Repair All. Once done, click the Preview button. Then click AI Expand Image on the bottom right. You can describe what you want the AI to add, like extend the sky and grass or add more mountain range. The more specific your prompt, the better the results. But don't worry, if you're not sure what to write, you can also skip the prompt and let the AI decide. Now hit AI Expand Image, wait just a few seconds, and boom! You've got a beautifully expanded image without ever touching a brush or mask. Well, you can see that the edges are very natural and the image quality is very clear. Finally, you can click Export and save it to a location of your choice. I also tried using 4DDIG to repair a few other photos. Some of them turned out pretty funny, honestly. The results can really surprise you. And here's a bonus. If you want to make your pictures look even clearer, 4DDIG also has a photo enhancement feature. Just one click, and you can upscale your image to stunning 4K quality. Super useful for old, low-res shots or social media posts that need to pop. Alright, that's it for today. Give 4DDIG a try and see what it can do for your photos. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and drop a comment if you've got any cool results to share. Catch you in the next one.